So these are new products in Zen 360 EVO. So the packaging is a very innovative packaging. From the front, you can see the EVO is put inside, and the side, you can see it simply describes how it works and what's the special features of the EVO. At the back is a very innovative package. I'm not sure if the image can crop in the video, is that actually it's a 3D image. It's how was it look like when you are taking some VR image with EVO. And actually the image taken by EVO is much better than this picture, which have a higher resolution than this picture. And also the image will be a moving image, a video. EVO also have a very innovative design that some camera they only shoot 360 degrees or only shoot in 180. But EVO is a foldable camera. You can throw it and change it to different shape. And then you can shoot in 360 degrees in this mode and shoot in 180 degrees in this mode. The finishing is also a very special finishing, which is similar to those Zen 360 are always using, which is a very good touching. And there is no fingerprint on it, even you touch it. There is also a tripod hole for you to, a standard 1/4 tripod hole that you can use tripod or selfie stick or a lot of different accessories on it. So the image you shot by EVO will be stored in the micro SD card here, which up to 128 GB. You can also charge the EVO easily by those standard USB, just like the mobile phone ones. EVO also have a shutter and a select button on it, so you don't rely on the phone to use EVO. You can shoot it directly on the phone, on the EVO, by select the mode you want to use, and then press the shutter button. There's a speaker in there, so after you shoot a image, the EVO will have a beat sound that you will know that you have shot. So by using the EVO, you can also use the app. Simply connect the app with the EVO, and then you can preview the image on that. In 360 degree mode, if you want to view it in 180 degree mode, you can simply change the EVO into the VR mode. The app will detect it automatically, so it will be in 2D mode. In 3D mode, sorry. And then, if you want to view it in 3D immediately, you can press this button. That will be in VR mode. So you can put it in all VR cardboard and view it as VR 3D. After you shoot the video, you can just simply download the videos from the camera to the app. You can also do editing here if you want to cut the unnecessary parts of your video. And you can download it through Wi-Fi. So after you download it, you can do the editing here to cut the unnecessary part. And also build it in VR as well to see which part is a necessary part. You can also do some different editing, just as hyperlapse or slow motions, or have some filters here. Also set your own music on the video. So after editing, you can share it to social media very easily, include all different mainstream media, and also you can download it into your phone or send it through a link. Except from viewing from the app, you can also use a special developed app in Oculus Go, Gear VR, and HTC Vive to view the image directly in the camera and send the image from the camera directly to the headset. You can buy Zen 360 EVO in our official e-commerce store and also in our official distributor.